Hi. What's up, Uncle? What's up, Uncle? Welcome to my channel. This is Samantha Blanza. This video is all about how to have a good conversation. This video is all about how to have a great conversation. Sometimes, it happens that you tend to be blocked what to say, how to keep going to the conversation, and how to make it a great one. This doesn't only happen when having a conversation with a stranger, but it also happens when you are having a conversation with someone you are familiar with. Anyways, here we will be telling you how you can have a great conversation. Number one, give another person the opportunity to speak. If initially you are feeling like being blocked and have no clue what to say, then you can ask the person to speak because sometimes the other person has something interesting to share and it's kindle your interest in conversation, and in this way, you are most likely to have a great conversation. Number two, add a spark. Spark. The conversation sparks keep the conversations continue. It means after you started the conversation, being a good listener is one part for making a great conversation. But another important part is to ask interesting questions. Such question that can interest others. What if? Type questions will be great to ask. Number three, don't be judgmental. It is to be considered as that while having a conversation, you are not supposed to be judgmental about the opinions of other person or persons. The moment you will give an impression of being disapproving, then the conversation will turn out to be toxic. Number four, add humor but be careful in using it. Adding humor to the conversation makes it real great. It shows your excitement and interest too, but one has to be very careful while adding humor because your humor should not contain any offensive end of the cuff remarks. Number five, find what is common. You can make conversation an outstanding one by figuring out what is common between you and other person. For instance, if he is interested in cricket like you, then you two could have a very long interesting discussion about your favorite teams, players, and yes, let's not forget the bloopers. Number six, ask and discuss the unforgettable moments. Everyone sometimes in his life comes across such an incident that becomes an unforgettable moment in his life. Sharing such moments will not only make the conversation good, but would also make you learn something for sure. Number seven, be authentic, be you. If you are going to have a conversation, with a newbie who you don't know, then always display your originality and the authenticity of your personality. No one likes the drama. No one can be entertained. So, parang also make the conversation a pleasant and interesting one to your authenticity. Conversing nicely is an art. Having a conversation and participating in the activity to make it a good one is doing a lesson and great skill. That one was learned.